Which club do we think can win this? Maybe a better question is who's best suited for a tournament like this, right? With short, lots of games, going to need lots of depth.
I think Forge is best equipped. Depth is going to be a big factor in this. I think Forge is probably best equipped to win this tournament at the moment.